I received special training in the secret organization under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the president's family.
Why am I the one who's running the show? You are a lone cowboy.
Yes, that's a local way of breaking the ice.
Anyway, you know what this is all about.
My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter. I'm sure you didn't just tag along so we could sing a bonfire together.
Then again, maybe you did. You're crazy. He's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted.
That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely part of Europe.
According to our intelligence, there's a line of information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently she's being held by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
It's freezing.
So cold all of a sudden.
Must be my imagination.
Sorry it took so long.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around. We'll stay and watch that car.
Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez, who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'll be your support on this mission.
I'm Ingrid Hunnigan.
Loud and clear.
I'll be your support on this
Somehow
mission.
Somehow I thought you'd be a little
loud
older.
And clear.
So the subject's Somehow name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president, so try to behave yourself, okay? Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well. Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Excuse me, sir? I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to bother you.
Freeze!
and freeze!
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
There's still others surrounding the area.
Get out
of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.